what took you so long?
Choose a look quickly, please.
What is going on, everybody? Geraint Lewis here, and welcome to the first ever episode of Gordon Ramsay Dash. I must say, I am very, very excited in playing this game because I believe I heard really good things about this game, and it is very exciting. I even played it myself, and I absolutely love it. It's actually my favorite iOS game. So just like now, I'll be playing this on the iPad. So I want to ask you guys to do me a favor and be sure to hit that like button and see if we can help support this series, because you know how much I wanted to play that game. The first time I ever played Gordon Ramsay Dash was on my 18th birthday on the iPad Mini. But I'll be using the iPad Mini one for my spare personal time. And, that's why I'll be playing this on my mum's old iPad. So, anyway, we're gonna have this look. I think I look pretty good in that, so we're gonna get going and go on to the first stage.
Nicely done. Looking sharp.
Thank you, Chef. Alright, first stage, season 1, episode 1 of Big Bay Burgers.
Right, welcome back everyone. Today, we're going to make a simple burger.
Yeah?
Get some ground chuck.
Yep, that's easy to do.
Grill it up.
Oh, look at that.
Take it off the heat. Now, serve it to your customer. We'll have to do that one more time for the next customer.
Yeah, that sounds easy enough.
Alright, now collect their payment. It's the bill plus a tip. Once again, grab some chuck.
Mm-hmm.
Grill the patty beautifully.
Better not burn it, otherwise they'll start yelling.
Now get the patty. Serve.
Yes.
And collect their payment. Done. A simple, stunning, well-grilled burger. Delicious.
Thank you, Chef. I'm doing a pretty good job for my first time here.
Stunning service.
Wow, did you just hear that? He just praised me. That's really nice.
See you next time on Rising Star Chefs as I help guide this up-and-coming chef to restaurant success.
Yeah.
Brilliant job.
We're off to a great start with 3 stars and 40 coins added, although we got 8, which makes it 348 in general. We'll start off with 300, but we got 80 supplies, so we got plenty. So let's go on to the next stage.
Well done. Now tap on the button for episode 2.
All right, let's go. Oh, we unlocked something at XP level 6. We'll find out sooner or later. In the meantime, let's go play our next stage.
Here we are in beautiful San Francisco, USA. Our documentary series begins with a charming cafe whose owner is a rising star chef.
That's me.
Great, let's go cooking, yes?
Yes, chef. Do you have any more tutorials for us? This customer wants burger. Grab some beef. Start grilling. Pick it up. Put it in a bun. Deliver. That's it. Now make more burgers and serve your customers. This is easy. I could do this all day myself because I know how much of an experience I do with Gordon Ramsay Dash. I play it almost every day. Wait for it to cook. Perfect. Let's pick it up. There we go. That's another level complete. And the second episode of Big Bay Burgers conquered.
Terrific. Just great.
Wow. He seems to be praising me quite a lot. Good job I'm not failing, because I know that he yells if chefs actually fail.
Bloody good.
Forgot to tell you, but it may have a bit of iffy-jiffy language in this series, so please be aware of that. Still, you guys can watch it if you want. Oh, what do we have here? The shop is where you can upgrade your restaurant and earn more profits. Let's upgrade your grill storage. Ah, that's 50 coins, so we should be good. The grill and its storage are appliances. Upgrade appliances to serve customers faster. Great job. Tap the X button to exit the shop. Now, that's the store, so that you know, you can buy upgrades for your food and decor and your appliances for your restaurants. So, we're gonna go on to Season 1, Episode 3 of Big Bay Burgers and see what we've got for us next. We've got plenty of supplies.
Great! Let's go to work. Here we go.
Alright, here we are on Season 1, Episode 3 of Big Bay Burgers. Yes, you now have a storage slot. Let's see what it does. Grab a patty. Put it on the grill. Wait for it. Look, it popped in your storage and didn't burn.
Right, your first customer.
And we can serve it immediately because we made the patty already.
Wake up, more customers are coming.
And we might need
That's
to make one more.
Now it's done.
Do the swiping bonus later, because what's important to us is we serve some burgers. We'll take care of the impatient ones first, because they'll storm off at any moment.
Mmm.
Yep, it's almost ready. Hold on.
Come on.
There we go. There we go. Another 3 stars.
Keep it up, because you'll get it.
Thank you. Thank you very much, Gordon Ramsay. Greatest celebrity chef in the universe.
Nicely done.
We're almost on level 2. We just need 19 more XP points. Okay, let's go next. Oh, we can upgrade the grill. That's a great idea, actually. It can speed up a little bit more. There we go. Now, one priority for this thing, I might want to get 100% on this. For example, get all 3 stars or 5 stars or whatever. Well, 5 stars isn't unlocked until we get expert mode sorted. So our next task is to earn 11 coins. That is on Season 1, Episode 4 of Big Bay Burgers. Let's head there. Okay, whoa, we got ourselves a new item. Wow, nice. This customer wants plain turkey sandwich. Grab some turkey. Put it on bread. Deliver. You know what, I think I might do some frequent different recipes and do them one at a time. Because I know for one,
good job.
I'm only allowed to carry up to 2 items. Okay, bring that turkey sandwich over. That's great. And I know I prepped a burger, so I might keep it in my
Wake
hands
up.
For good
More customers
reasons.
Are coming.
Aha! Now we've got someone who wants a burger. Sweet.
Another customer.
That's great. Now we just need to do 2 more recipes and we should be good to go.
Amazing.
Mm-hmm.
Seriously, great job.
That's a full house of customers served.
Terrific. Just great.
Wow, I must be on a roll tonight, I'll say.
Great.
Okay, that's another 40 coins in our bank. Oh, let's upgrade the turkey to earn more coins. Oh, that's a great idea, actually. Customers spend more coins on upgraded food. This helps you get more stars. Great job. Now tap here to exit the shop. Any chance I could check on the store, see if I can upgrade any more stuff? I don't really want to waste more of my coins. Oh, we upgraded the beef for 150, buns for 100, and the bread for 100. You know what? I'll upgrade the beef because that's recommended. The recommended are better off taking care of first because you'll gain more stars that way. So, we're going to play Season 1, Episode 5 of Big Bay Burgers right now.
Great, let's go to work.
All right. Yes, upgraded turkey orders mean more coins. More coins mean more stars. Yeah, you got that right. This customer wants cola. Wait for the cola. Pick it up and deliver. Too easy.
Well done.
Oh, we got ourselves the turkey sandwich taken care of.
Wake up.
That's great.
More customers are coming.
You know what? I'll take care of the
Don't
burger,
forget the drink.
And now I'll take care of the drink. Because I believe on Gordon Ramsay's post on
Absolutely
Facebook,
stunning.
You gets...
Wow, you're on fire.
Get some really sophisticated tips as opposed to Tip Tuesday.
Don't forget the drink.
Okay, I'm on it.
Seriously, great job.
All right. Three stars.
Right. Last customer sat down. Amazing.
That was amazing. We did it. Another stunning performance.
Terrific. Just great.
Ooh, level up.
Great.
Looks like we've leveled up. 200 coins and 1 gold. We've unlocked the trophies and the Chef Magazine. Congrats, you've reached a new experience level. Earn XP to unlock cool stuff. You've just unlocked trophies. Let's see what you earned. Ooh, looks like we've earned a first purchase. Purchase 1 upgrade for your restaurant. Tap collect to get the reward for your first trophy. Ooh, our reward is 25 coins. Nice. Done. Remember to check back here to collect rewards and see what other trophies you can complete. Okay, I think we have to go to the next page. Ooh, we can upgrade the cola dispenser. That's recommended. You know what? I think that's not a bad idea. Is there anything else to upgrade? Let's see. The buns for 200, 100. Ooh, each for 100. Great. That means we've got 13 coins. We're going to have to stick around until we get more. In the meantime, I'll pick up some more trophies because I earned 3 trophies. 50 coins and 2 pieces of gold. That is for one. One with 50 and 2 for 1 piece of gold. Right, let's go to Season 1, Episode 6 of Big Bay Burgers. We have to earn 22 coins. This should be easy because I've upgraded pretty much everything so far. The key is I wouldn't want to spend any gold yet.
New item on the menu.
Ooh, burger with mayo and mustard. That's what we have to make next. That's a great idea. Okay, let's do it. This customer wants burger with mayo and mustard. Grab some beef. Start grilling. Pick it up. Put it in a bun. Start adding condiments. Wait, condiments? I wonder what they are. Pick it up. Deliver. Perfect. Next, we're gonna have to serve the rest of the customers.
Spot on.
Because we need a perfect house of served customers. Oh, we've only got a drink to serve. Okay.
Absolutely f***ing stunning.
You see what I mean? With that language used in the game.
Get to the table.
Oh yeah, I was just waiting for customers to come, that's all. Nothing to worry about. I got it to the table.
Amazing.
Anyway.
Well done.
One more star and then we should be on Easy Street, of which we always will be.
Absolutely stunning.
There we go. 3 stars. Perfect. Okay, wait. Got it.
Brilliant. Brilliant job.
Oh, Gordon, you had your eyes shut. Even when you were about to open them. That's just absurd. You know that.
Nicely done.
Another piece of gold. Now we got 6 pieces of gold. What's our next upgrade anyway? Oh, condiments topping station. I might as well wait until I get more gold. Condiment toppings, 400 coins. We don't have enough, but we could play some more levels. Let's see, Season 1, Episode 7 of Big Bay Burgers. Looks like we're making smooth progress, even though it's on the first day.
In the kitchen, you're always tasting.
Okay, 30 coins. It shouldn't be too hard. Oh, yeah. Check this out. Pick up 2 bits of turkey. I was a bit carried away there. Sorry. One of a quick now. See if you got frenzy points. Now serve both customers. Wow, that is one trick I did with clicking it with 2 fingers. Clever actions like swiping the counter to collect multiple tips get you frenzy points. Try it now. It's that easy. Swiping multi-pickups of dishes, multi-delivery of dishes and more gives you frenzy points. Earn enough frenzy points. Oh, sorry. And I turn into Super Gordon. Tap me and I will prep, cook and serve everyone in the restaurant. Tap me.
That's how it's done.
Whoa! Wow! Wow! Wasn't that crazy? Keep earning frenzy points so Super Gordon can help you serve customers. That's amazing. And look at that, we're already at 3 stars. Thank you, Chef.
Wake up, more customers are coming.
Dare I say, you're a big help.
Don't forget the drink.
The burger's
not
cooked yet.
How it's done.
There we... What? Whoa! Wrong dish.
Wow,
what's wrong
fire.
With me?
I'm on fire.
Wow. One cool thing about Gordon Ramsay Dash is how he says the same thing over and over again, just like he's saying it 2 times in a row, or 3 times in a row, even.
Another customer.
I don't know. Mm-hmm. All right. There we go. Right. Eat up, you little
last
cowgirl.
Last customer sat down.
Okay, now we can cook this burger, because I got it wrong last time.
Amazing.
If I had 400 coins, I might be able to serve her quickly. So I can upgrade the condiments. Hopefully I'll have 400 coins even. There you go.
30 seconds left.
But we just stopped time.
Stunning
we stopped
service.
Time. We had 30 seconds left and then we just ended on 30 seconds. That's just amazing. Wow.
Nicely done.
But we got 2 more trophies. Let's pick them up. Oh, we got 100 coins. Ah, 6 trophies. Nice. Okay. Oh, yeah, now we can upgrade the condiment toppings. I'll take care of the ones that only require coins first. Because if I spent the gold, I might not know where to go. Okay, not far off from leveling up again. Now we can go to Season 1, Episode 8 of Big Bay Burgers. 35 coins we've got to earn next.
Chef has done well, but the challenge is just heating up.
And let's get the show on the road.
New menu item.
Oh, BLT turkey sandwich. Another dish. Let's serve that to our faithful customers. This customer wants BLT turkey sandwich. Wait, what does BLT stand for anyway? Grab some turkey, put it on bread, start adding BLT, pick it up, deliver. Never thought it'd save us, but my arm's actually getting really tired from holding one side of the iPad.
Yes.
It'd be much better if I held it with 2 hands, which I won't be able to because, yeah. One hand is actually in use whenever it comes to iPad games.
Another customer.
Aha! Wow, we're filling up the frenzy bar very much quickly now.
Absolutely stunning.
Okay, time for a bit of swiping
well
bonus. It's almost time for Super Gordon to... Oh, this customer wants the same. Right, okay, hold on.
Wow, you're on fire.
And incredibly burning.
Absolutely stunning.
Gordon, why did you have to... Whoever taught you to swear in this game? This game is rated 9+ on iTunes.
Brilliant job.
I guess it's just for the fans' amusement, that's all. Don't get me wrong. Excellent!
Bloody good.
Not again. Okay, level 3, 200 coins and 1 piece of gold. Do we have any more new upgrades? Oh, yeah, we do. Oh, the condiments topping station. BLT topping, 200 coins. Great! I might wait until I get 400 coins, see if I can, spend how much I need. Because I can't spend every bit of gold, because, I might lose myself if I don't get any gold. That means I might lose control on getting 100% on this game. Because I know how great I am on Gordon Ramsay Dash anyway. Okay, 40 coins.
Time for prepping.
Yes, Chef. That's what
right.
they
Your first customer.
That's what they say on Hell's Kitchen. Yes, chef, because it shows some respect to the chef.
Wake up, more customers are coming.
You know, like, yes, sir, like in the Scouts reality, if you know what I mean.
That's how it's done.
Wow.
Don't forget the drink.
Oh, yeah, almost forgot about that.
Absolutely stunning.
We've almost filled up that frenzy meter, so we can use Super Gordon once again. Here, eat up this sandwich.
Another customer. Perfect.
Okay, just one more star, and then we can...
Wow, you're on fire.
Here we go.
Okay, that's all 3 stars. Now we just need to serve one more BLT turkey sandwich. Just need to wait for it to finish. No, not cooking, just finish prepping itself. If you get what I mean.
Absolutely f***ing stunning.
Wow.
Keep it up because you're cursed.
Wow. Wow, what were those creators into when they included swearing in this game anyway? I just don't know why.
Nicely done.
I mean, I shouldn't go over the top with it. Excellent, we got enough. So I think now would be a good time to spend some gold, but not too much. The grill's recommended, but that costs 3 pieces of gold, so I might as well wait until then. Excellent! I think we've upgraded sufficiently enough. Oh, hold on, we got 1 trophy before we play Season 1, Episode 10 of Big Bay Burgers. Now, before I collect those trophies, if I'm not mistaken, Big Bay Burgers Season 1, Episode 10 is the season finale of the restaurant. So as you know, it's like if you are playing in a restaurant, it's like a TV series of any kind of restaurant. It's like when Gordon Ramsay hosted shows like Hell's Kitchen, Kitchen Nightmares, and MasterChef or MasterChef Junior, etc. Sort of like that. So, I need you to be aware that each episode will have 10 levels being played, and, yeah, sort of works like that. Anyway, enough of my rambling. Let's just get to Season 1, Episode 10 of Big Bay Burgers. Let's go for 30 stars, because we got 27. A perfect run so far.
This episode, our chef tries this new item on the menu. Let's check it out.
Ooh, another new dish. Oh, 44 coins we need to earn. This customer wants ice cream. Wait for the ice cream, pick it up, deliver. All we have to do is just wait for the ice cream?
Another customer.
Okay, she wants dessert. Just hold on. Oh, I'm also prepping a burger, which is probably what this customer wants.
Spot on.
Ah, great.
Absolutely f***ing stunning.
How many times are you gonna say that, chef? This is a child-friendly YouTube channel. You should know that. I don't know. Oh, excellent, excellent, excellent.
That's how
we had
done.
Something prepping anyway. Oh, hey! Super Gordon's active. Thanks for helping me out.
Brilliant.
There. Look at that, we just reached 3 stars already.
To the rescue!
There we go. Our customers are showing a lot of passion with Super Gordon's special powers.
<clears throat> 30 seconds left.
Oh, ice cream dispensing time. Okay.
Well done.
Yes! We've completed Big Bay Burgers Season 1.
Stunning service.
Wow, what a show we put on tonight for the series premiere of Gordon Ramsay Dash.
Our rising star chef did a nice job with this season. Really pulled it off.
Thank you, chef.
We'll see what challenges await next season.
Which will happen tomorrow.
Great.
And we got a piece of gold. And 200 coins. Now, is there anything to upgrade before we leave? Congrats, you completed your first season of Big Bay Burgers. Let's take a close look at the wider world. Close the store. Exit the episode select. As you can see, Big Bay Burgers is the only one of many shows you will star in your own journey to fame. Now you'll be able to claim your daily profits from your first restaurant. Tap to claim. You've unlocked the Avatar Store. Whenever you want to change your avatar's appearance, click down here. Wow. The shop is where you can add items to your avatar. Select this hair item to see it on your avatar. Tap it again to purchase it, if it's not already owned. Confirm your purchase. Mix and match your own awesome look. Feel free to customize a bit more when you're ready. Click here to leave the store. You know what? I think I'm happy with my hair as it is. And I might... Well, my hair is brown, so I'm going to leave it as that. Oh yeah. I might get that trophy now because I already claimed my trophy. That brings us to the end of tonight's episode of Gordon Ramsay Dash. So, thank you all for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe for some more awesome content for Gert Lewis Enterprises, Inc. And don't forget, you can find me on Facebook, Twitter, Google+, and my blog, which are all in the links description below. And, just to let you know that you can play with people on Facebook, but I probably won't log into Facebook because I might have syncing problems with data. So, anyway, yeah, that's always better off left. Because I've got my iPad mini to play it on if I happen to use Facebook. So, yeah, you can still find me on Facebook anyway because you can see my Facebook profile picture on this background. And also not to mention this is brought to you by the Deeside Ice Skating Club, which I gave the sponsor to because I thought it'd be great if I gave them a great sponsor, which is something to do with one of my series on YouTube, which will be a long and running one because I hear that there's going to be a load of restaurants to play through. And let me know in the comments below if you have played Gordon Ramsay Dash and what do you think of it? Is it good? Is it bad? And what do you think of Gordon Ramsay? He's quite a great chef to me. In fact, he's my favorite chef in the world, even though he is very bossy and shouts a lot at a load of chefs and whatnots. Yeah. So, yeah, that was our premiere night for Gordon Ramsay Dash. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow for episode 2 of Gordon Ramsay Dash. Good night.